League officials have reviewed the footage from Stage 2, and it surprises no one that they've levied another fine against the Ego Busters for use of a foreign substance during Brandon Espinosa's victory over Nate Redwing. Prior to the league's decision, Greg Jovi had this to say.
First of all, let me address this whole situation where apparently powder was thrown in Nate Redwing's eyes, all right? You understand? If I did something like that, shouldn't I be DQ'd in the match? Shouldn't I be DQ'd? So the league, if they want to go to somebody, they want to say that I did this, which I don't believe you have any proof of, then if you want to show some sort of grainy, nasty video, looks like I threw powder in his eyes, then you come find me, you give me some BS fine, all right?
Here's the event in question. The referee takes a thumb to the eye, which the league surprisingly ruled as accidental, which allowed Greg Jovi to involve himself, throwing a handful of powder into Nate Redwing's eyes. I'm Jay Beeman. This has been an Insider Update.